Barbara Bollier votes with Democrats over 90% of the time. Extreme, just like Nancy Pelosi. They both support a government-run health care scheme that could raise taxes and close rural hospitals. Bollier, Pelosi. Wrong for Kansas.